Be careful the next time you see a puddle of water on the beach. If you're not careful, you could accidentally become infested with sand piranhas. Now, these tiny shoreline isopods might look cute at first glance, but they pack a strong bite for their size and can leave you with irritated red spots. So make sure if you see them swimming around a pool, keep your hands and feet out.